Hey, what's good, y'all, man? It's your boy, Quizzy, man. I'm back with another video, man. And look, man, I'm telling y'all, man, I've been loving the journey that we've been on with the King of the Hill. Y'all were right. I was skeptical. I remember a point in time, I was so skeptical about even doing South Park over on the channel. And y'all have convinced me. So I'm listening to y'all. We got Beavis and Butthead. We got more SpongeBob. But look, more importantly, we're doing an overhaul to the Patreon. We're adding so much more content on there. And look, you already got like, at least I think I checked the other day, you got like 160, 170 post videos already on the Patreon.
Huh? New York style deli? They think that's a selling point?
Wow. They've got pictures of celebrities on the walls.
No, back your fat ass up.
Howie
Mandel.
What
the fuck is that? Bubblehead ass, boy. Glove man.
Hamish. Honey, it's pronounced Nish. The K is silent, and I have no idea.
Stuffed Nitch, Kishkas? Kraplach?
Even in my dreams, I never...
No, that sounds like something you put in your diaper, boy. Kaplatch, boy. Ugly ass, boy. You went kaplat and you're nasty, boy. Sniff it.
Pronounced Nish. The K is silent, and I have no idea.
Stuffed Kishkas? Kraplach?
Even in my dreams, I never dreamed a place like the Showbiz Deli could exist. It's food with a punchline.
Like steak and shake.
They're trying to feed us all the animal parts are supposed to throw away. Let's go.
I said, you slave food.
Dad, can I at least go to the bathroom before we go?
All right.
Bobby a freak, bro. I just don't like this chin.
Put a Louis Anderson in a bag to go. I'll leave the money on the hand dryer.
On the hair dryer. The fuck wrong with you? And get his winking ass, boy. Your professor. Mm-hmm. And when you go back there, I'ma touch you. Nasty ass, boy. Nigga drive
hey,
motorcycles
Bobby.
Upside down, you stupid.
Back. You were right. Nev Campbell really likes rock climbing.
Hey, Charisse, looks like you dropped something.
Way to be in second grade, craphead.
Damn, call that nigga craphead. Her ass look like De'Ara.
I've hit her lunch. I'm running out of ways to show her that I like her.
I assume you tried throwing utility balls at her head.
I can't ask her to the dance unless I know she likes me. God, you were lucky. Connie likes you, so after the dance, you know you're getting a kiss. And then you'll have a girlfriend.
Oh, that's all it's about. Oh, look, he got scared. That boy got scared. You're the
ugly ass boy. And then I'll be your nerdy friend who doesn't have a girlfriend. I'm gonna go whack Charisse in the butt with the shovel.
What?
Connie wants
to
go to
tap that ass.
Oh, your first middle school dance. How romantic.
I don't know if I like this.
Close and move in a circle.
That is a true Karen if I ever seen one. That is a Karen right there.
If she doesn't pass out drunk on you, well, then the night will end in a clumsy, slobbery kiss.
About that kiss.
Oh, it'll be magical. Nothing will ever be the same between you and Connie ever again.
You know, Connie and I practice kissed once already, and nothing changed.
Yeah,
no, you actually kissed.
This is a middle school dance kiss. This is a real kiss.
Remember, Marie? Shit. I kissed her, and then things got really complicated, and she dumped me.
Damn.
The pain would never go away.
That was a real kiss.
That was traumatized. He got traumatized, boy.
So you really like the chopped chicken liver?
I love it. It's meat I can eat with a spoon.
I get it in a drum from a catalog. It's a lot easier than Italian food like my last place. Did you know you have to heat up Italian food?
Well, you gotta melt the cheese.
Bro, stop talking to your customer
I'm
and let him eat,
I'm feeling a lot
bro.
Better. I think I will have that herring plate after all.
Atta boy. I thought I was going to have to throw that out.
Is it that bad?
Peggy, look, I got an invitation to some kind of art opening at the Dallas Museum of Modern Art. Now, either Dale's pulling a prank or you've been sending money to PBS again.
Not me. They have not got a penny since their cheap mug cut my lip.
Damn, what the fuck?
Maybe it would be fun to go to an art opening. There'd be new, not Dale Bill Boomhauer people to talk to.
Not Dale Bill Boomhauer.
Dancing?
Oh, Bobby, that reminds me. Connie's mom and I are trying to coordinate dropping you guys off at your middle school dance. Now, they can fit 8 in their minivan. Do you know if Charisse's hip is healed?
Yeah, I think so. I gotta go.
Where are you off to, son?
To the mall.
That boy going for to go throw up.
All those sports fields.
Look at this man backpack, boy. That boy look like a squeezed Capri Sun, boy. Get the fuck out of here.
I tell you what, Bobby sure has gotten active lately.
No, Hank would think something's wrong. He's not eating his supper. And you saw what just happened when I tried to talk to him about the dance?
A 12-year-old boy running off to play rather than talk about prom dresses with his mom sounds pretty normal to me. Normal. What do you know?
That's a damn shame. It's like he's eating his pain away. That's what it is.
Now then, Bobby, you want me to slow down some more?
Ow. 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 Ow.
So anyway, maybe you and I could go to the dance. If you want.
She asked
sure
him
sounds
out.
Like
That's
fun,
good.
Connie. But I'm not certain I'm 100%. I think I stubbed my toe. That's why
Stop
I'm wearing
it.
My mom's tennis shoes.
Your toe will be better by next week.
Or it could be worse. I only
You're
know that
to get
I'll
out
be
of
praying
it.
For it to get better so we can go to the dance. But praying usually doesn't work. Ow.
Bro, I just now noticed this while I was editing, and I have to say, Bobby, you are a freak. And boy, you don't know what you're talking about.
Thank God, there'll be ice again.
She is stupid, bro. I swear, she is just stupid.
I could use a hand.
Don't make no damn sense. Thank God there will be ice again.
What is it?
Mr. Hill, I'm calling from the Dallas Museum of Modern Art. Did you receive the invitation to the opening?
Yes, and when I threw it out, I thought you'd get the idea.
Very well.
How would they know?
You decide to attend. Your parking is free since your photograph is in the exhibit.
My photograph?
Oh?
What photograph?
I don't know. I work for the caterer. And we
boy, you got naked.
How many?
That boy, nah, boy, Hank. You know what photograph, boy. You've been doing OnlyFans, boy. Only grills, boy. That man standing with an apron, boy, on an open fire, boy. Bill behind him, boy. You freaks.
8 pounds. Bobby, what did I tell you about the funny walks?
Not in the house. But this isn't a funny walk. My toe really hurts.
Your big toe?
Uh-huh.
He lying.
Bobby, now listen to me. Put yourself in a 3-point stance.
Oh, God.
From football, Bobby, before the snap.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Bobby,
nah,
looks
he
like
faking.
All that activity you've been up to has finally caught up with you. You've got turf toe.
What do I do about it?
Boy, got trench foot, boy. You're nasty.
Well, you play through the pain, and I get to take you to the Heimlich County Sports Medicine Center. You can laugh at all the people with tennis elbow.
Tennis elbow. Oh, that's fucked up, bro. I think I got a little tennis elbow, but I wasn't even
Excuse
playing
me,
tennis.
Sir, did you throw out your elbow playing golf or tennis?
Tennis.
You know, Bob.
Bro, get his bitch ass. He's a. Your ugly ass, boy. Golly, boy. Hank look like, I don't know. He just look like George Washington without the hair on a quarter, boy.
We gave you a dumb middle name.
Bobby Hill. Dr. Tannenbaum is ready to
you
see
got a
you.
Dumb face.
Now, you two go ahead. I'll be here until midnight filling out these endless damn HMO forms.
Man, boy.
I put Bobby down as my own father. Ugh, damn these HMOs.
Hey, but they do be hellas
so
on the form,
be,
bro.
Doctor?
I ain't gonna lie.
Whirlpool deep heat massage? Are you just gonna tell my son to play through the pain? Because I'll support that.
Oh, none of that will be necessary. According to the blood test, your boy here has gout.
Gout?
Damn!
I...
The fuck is that?
Guess who filled out all the forms?
Fuck you. Look, bro, you don't never want to see a doctor go like this. The back of your neck get hot? You get sweaty, boy. You don't never. Matter of fact, you trying to get news from somebody, you don't never want to see nobody do that. Reach in the back, make a little sigh and shit, boy. You know you go. You know you damn near dead.
That's what.
Get your bitch ass back in. What the hell, bro? Hey, it's your ugly ass, boy.
Well, gout occurs when uric acid crystals form in the bloodstream and collect in an extremity. like Bobby's big toe.
Now, hold on. Maybe turf toe is a pipe dream, but gout? That's an old man's disease.
Hey, right. I'm not going to tell you it's normal for a 12-year-old boy to get gout. But it happens. Like that feral boy they found surviving on pig excrement? What you need to do is quit pumping your boy full of purine-rich foods.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And those are...
Preserved right, fish, stupid. Like I'm like, what is that?
Or herrings and organ meats. You know, kidneys, hearts, liver.
The boy's not a ghoul. He doesn't eat that stuff.
Is there ghoul. Liver and chopped chicken liver? Because that's what's on a Louis Anderson.
What?
I've been getting it at the Showbiz Deli.
Oh.
Bobby's gout will clear up if he stays off those deli foods. In the meantime, I thought this might help.
I knew from eating at that damn deli, bro. That
Does it come with a hat?
Hell no, hell no.
I just can't figure out what picture of me somebody would want to put in a museum. The only photo circulating in the public is my high school football picture.
Well, it could be anything. The internet is full of pictures of each and every one of you. Of course, you'd know that if you ever visited my website.
Well, I guess I'll find out tonight when we go to Dallas. At least Peggy's excited about it. She's talking about putting on earrings.
Talking about that gout.
What else was she thinking about putting on, Hank?
I don't like that, bro. I really don't, bro. I really don't. I know this is supposed to be just a joke and shit, but it's, I don't like that, bro. He is a bad friend. Fat face ass boy. A million chin having ass boy. I'm finna get in shit. But a big donut chin having ass. I'm finna get in shit. Boy, Homer Simpson looking ass boy. Flavor ice cream boy. Fake ass vanilla with a little chocolate on the top, boy. I'm finna get in your shit, boy. You nasty. Fred Flintstone in the face ass. Fat nose ass. Little B.I. Boy, you got marbles on your shit, boy. I don't even understand what the fuck them is. Olives up there, boy.
Pumps. Now.
Damn.
Now I know what Mona Lisa's husband felt like when he headed off to that museum. It's pride, Hank.
You know, I might still be able to fit into the old uniform. Think that would be appropriate?
Well, we'll ask. Now, Luann, remember what I told you about Bobby's diet?
Yeah, if I haven't heard of the food that he wants to eat, he cannot eat it.
Mm-hmm.
That boy gotta eat the gout, nasty ass boy.
Oh, I'm just shuffling off to the living room. And away we go.
Man, get your ass.
I specifically asked Bill not to give him that hat.
Bill is an asshole, too. All of them are assholes, matter of fact, bro. That's how you get gout, being an asshole.
Someone really ought to fix that thing.
Hank, you better turn that back on.
Oh, he f***ed it up.
Okay.
Just leave. Just go, bro.
Wonder what they're all staring at.
Probably the best running back Arlen High has ever known.
That's what I was staring at the whole ride here.
Boy, they probably got this dude butt-ass naked.
You know.
God, what's that?
MC Bowl, Bhopal, India.
Oh, man.
Beef-filled colon, Arlen, Texas, huh? Look, Hank. Dr. Morley took this x-ray. That's the name of your doctor. Oh, dear Lord. Hank, honey, I think this is your colon from when you were constipated.
Oh, my God.
Hank, please.
Bro, nobody knows, bro.
Excuse me.
Damn, boy. You were getting... Damn. Hank was getting ready to put out that Randy Marsh guy.
This
Lee,
is my work. My art is not to be touched. If you want interactive art, there's a highly overrated collection in Toronto.
Your
work? Knock that shit over.
That's my colon.
Ooh.
Huh?
Hank, maybe.
Freak ass dude.
Not without my property.
Stop.
Hey, hold on, bro. Like, wait a minute. I'm going to jump back to there just a second. But look, hold on. Ain't that the dude that seen 41, 42, 43, 45? I'm going to get on your sharp chin ass, boy. I'm going to get a just starving Marvin looking ass, boy. I'm going to get in shit, boy. Look like... Actually, no. I think that's pretty bad. I don't know if I should have said that.
Damn it. I'm a human being, not some kind of freak that you can put up on display.
Boy, you are a freak.
The doctor says it's very rare. I'm the only kid under 70 to get this outside the gout belt in the lower Balkans.
That's that foot off curse to Kylie Dog. That purple foot.
Will your toe be better in time for the dance?
I'm sorry, Connie. I was pointing to the gentleman behind you.
answer the question.
I don't like his ass.
I was pointing in front of you to Joseph.
Are you taking Connie to the dance?
I'm sorry. Damn. I think we've run out of time.
Just deal with it, bro. You got to deal with your fears as a man, bro, in order to be better, bro. You have to deal with your fears, bro. Boy, you got to deal with that gout.
What's wrong, Bobby? Girl trouble?
Huh? Oh, no, Carl. It's just the gout.
You got the gout? What causes that? Tick bite?
Nobody knows.
Bro, he just can't keep eating that bullshit,
Hank,
too. You're going to go to hell.
I heard about your big opening.
Yeah, Dale. It's even funnier the third time.
Hey, Hank Hill. Look what I buy in gift shop at museum.
Oh,
you
no.
Sign it. It'd be worth more money.
Hey, woo! Look at me. I'm Hank Hill, and I just passed
twerking.
Wind. Quick, somebody frame it.
Oh, oh, that's Betty.
Ow!
Hey, there's nothing funny about this, you hillbilly moron. Can't you see the juxtaposition of Hank's clogged-up colon with that skinny, starving kid make deep statement about something? They cast stones at your colon from ignorance, Hank. Your ass is genius. Can you give me your guest list for Shishi Art Gallery Party?
Man, get your ugly frog-looking face-ass boy out there, boy.
Coming
out there to get your shit, boy.
Guess what the school nurse got for me today? A
gout man. I know, bro. I know. Connie, like, bro, this nigga bullshit.
Hi, Mrs. Hill. Bobby left his spoon at my house.
Well, thank you, Connie. I will let Bobby know that you returned it.
Girls be like.
By the way, how's his toe gout? Do you think he's going to get better in time for the dance?
Well, of course he is, honey.
You
but why
do like
you
like Pocahontas?
Oh. Oh. Oh.
I've got to go.
Honey, listen to me. Caring for Bobby is nothing to be embarrassed about.
Yanked her ass back.
Yeah? He named his swollen toe Madame, and she talks with a French accent.
I did not know that.
That's
well,
nasty.
It's still not as bad as seeing your husband's colon on the wall.
I know. It's hanging in our den.
Well, Bobby's got a taste of showbiz, and it does not agree with him. No more deli foods for him. He is doing everything he can to get back on his feet in time for that dance. I see by
Peggy
your face
just be lying
about the rascal.
She just be lying, bro. I swear. Stop eating there, bro. Fake-ass Mario. He's a freak, bro. That's why.
Yum, yum. Bobby, what are you doing?
Eating gout.
You smell like cat food. You're eating chopped liver, aren't you?
It comes with the platter.
Bobby, I searched every shop looking for just the right dress, which I finally found. And here you are eating all the stuff that gives you gout.
I just came in to use the restroom.
You would rather stuff yourself and roll around in your stupid electric cart than take me to the dance?
Oh, it's not that serious. Well, it kind of is. He is kind of right. You know, he is, subconsciously, he could probably be doing that. You know what I'm saying? Because, I mean, I guess that maybe is the reason why he's going back. But partly, I just think he really likes it. Like, just to be honest with you, I feel like he really likes it because he came there and he wanted to eat there even before the dance, even before the gout, even before everything. He wanted to eat that. And look, this nasty-ass man, he knows. Look at him. Don't nobody ever be in there. Don't nobody be in there but Bobby. That's how I know he got gout, bro. They all got gout. You're going to get gout from watching this
video. Give me a plate of kippers and onions.
I don't know, Bobby. Don't you think you've had enough?
Well, I'll tell you when I've had enough.
All right, stinky face ass boy. I smell a dick nasty.
Hey, Connie, I got a new deck of cards.
Nasty as hell.
You want to come over and play cards this weekend?
Why don't you play it with your chicken livers?
She I'm is going a cocoa to the bean,
dance,
boy.
But I told you I didn't want to go to the dance.
I know. I'm going with someone else.
Mm? I've got gout.
Snooze, you lose, bruh.
Sir, if I could just get off a few hours early, I need to go to Dallas.
Oh, right, right. That picture of your butt pipe with all your that beef coming up the works.
You gotta chew more, honey.
When I think of what they're doing,
it's
like a good
him.
Name of beef.
Those damn Oprahs.
And what ain't good for beef ain't good for barbecues, Hank.
And what ain't good for barbecues ain't good for propane.
Interesting. I see how you linked it all together, stupid ass. To the past, get it? Link to the past.
I came to take down that picture of my private insides. As for the Indian fella, I guess that's between you and him.
All right, Mr. Hill, I think we've had enough.
That just looks disgusting, boy. Golly. Hank was really about to die.
Security, throw that man out.
I'll do you one better. Sheriff?
Oh.
All right. You the fellas who perpetrated this, Art?
Oh, yeah, back away.
What are you talking about? I've got the right of free expression.
Oh, you can have all the free speech you want within the law. And in the state of Texas, there's a law against defaming beef. Sheriff, my colon.
Sheriff,
you realize you will never have another avant-garde art exhibit in this state.
We'll get by.
You are weird. It's different, but it's weird. It's really, really weird.
Hank Hill, running back, circa 1974. Picture by Kodak USA.
Interesting. Stupid ass. I'm gonna get this shit.
Bye, Dad.
Bro, just.
You got your pepper spray?
Bro, go, man.
Hillbillies, no matter what.
Bro, you cannot be scared to live your life, bro. You cannot let fears overtake you living your life, having a good life. You cannot let fears, bro. You know what? You want to get a woman, bro. Be confident. You want to be confident? Fix your gout. All right? Pull it out. Fix the gout. I'm just telling you, eat better. Eat best. Eat the best you can. Fix that shit, bro. Work on yourself. Work on your insecurities. Work on everything. You get the woman. You hear me? Get you some money. Obviously, for Bobby's case, it's irrelevant. It's a moot point. But I'm just saying, bro, fix that shit, bro. Do not let life pass you by, bro. You are going to wish that you never did, bro. I'm telling you, bro. You're going to wish it. And that's where we'll remain.
I want to see that empty when you come home.
Fine. Take it out. Look at ass, boy. Hey, hold on, boy. Nigga, low key a painter, boy. Hold on, boy. I need to see the little thing on the top and shit. Yeah, boy. Yeah, okay. And shit. Paint you a mural, bitch. Okay.
Geek.
No, it's, you didn't have to jump it. You're stupid. Your boy said geek. He be killing me with that geek shit.
I figure it's all for the best with Connie. This way I can concentrate on my new act. Hello, my name is Mada, and I'm here to start the show.
Why would you smile like that?
I guess I'm not feeling real on right now. I just can't believe she would stop being friends with me. I guess I do like this delicious New York-style food better than I like her.
Well, then how come all you've done tonight is talk about Connie, and you haven't touched your chicken liver?
Ah, exactly, bro. You can't fool yourself, man.
Carl, bring me my rascal.
Or they say you can fool yourself, but you can't fool the universe, bro. The universe is what really is going on, how you really feel. You can't really fool that shit. You know.
Want that liver, that gout.
Yeah, your fat ass gonna have to walk. Oh, shit. Oh, you better get off. You better get off of that shit. Love hurts. Like a pregnant olive rolling around on a salad. Stop it. Oh, no, bro. You know we're going to have to cut out this damn music. Damn. Go, bro. You got to go for it. Roll your big ass. I knew you were going to roll his fat ass down the hill. Call him Bobby Hill, boy. It will roll right into there. Now go get your girl back, bro. Hop your ass in there. Go get your girl back. You're fat as hell. You're fat. Big boy. Big liver belt ass, boy. Boy, Joseph got him a teacher, didn't he? Sitting tall ass bitch.
Connie. Bobby?
I'm about to say, ain't she right there?
You okay, Bobby? Where's your cart? You can't dance in a cart.
Lick her face!
Where's your date?
Wait, no. These are kids. What am I talking about? Whoa, stop! The first level of women be like...
What about your gout? My dad says when you really want something, you play through the pain.
That's what's up. Okay, that's beautiful. You see this? Play through that pain, my boy. That's going to be a night to remember. She's stepping on his foot, too. Hey, bro, look, I ain't going to lie to you, bro. You got to have a lot of balls to go to go to the dance, get your woman back with no shoes on and gout. All right, bro. You got to have, I'm going to give Bobby his props. He redeemed himself, man. You got to have a lot of balls to do that, man. It's about doing that. That's what it's about, bro. It's not about being scared. It's about being brave. You get what I'm saying? It's about not letting your insecurities overshadow you living your life, bro. That's what it's about, bro. In every situation, bro, we all had times where we were like, damn, you know, I don't want to do this. And we did it, and it turned out a lot better than we thought. The suffering is almost never in the thing that we're doing. The most suffering, I'm not going to say all, but the most suffering happens in the mind, bro. I'm telling you. The most suffering happens in the mind, bro. But y'all, that is the video for today, man. If you appreciate the video, hit the like button. Go down below, subscribe to your boy. Make sure you click on that Patreon link, all right? Because it helps your boy out, man. And I really appreciate it, man. It's helping your boy get through some real tough times. There's some real tough times right now, but I'm still pushing along, still going hard for the family, man. ODG, man. ODG for life, boy. Farted.